hoping to drive all the way to the finale, performing Life is a Highway by Rascal Flatts, here is Vocal Point. Experts. Ben, what'd you think?
Oh, that was a lot of fun. You had to hang on to your hat from the beginning of that one. Keith, that was a great lead you took there. That sounded very... That was very, like, legitimately country. I mean, I know country. Trust me. I believe that you drive pickup trucks and stuff. It sounded right, you know? It sounded really good. And it sounded like you were making fun of country. It sounded like you were really actually singing it. McKay, you sounded great, too. You always sound great. The leads were good. But in what Keith did, you brought an identifiable timbre of voice and personality that you can close your eyes and know who you're listening to. Very entertaining. You pulled it off musically, and nice work, guys.
Sarah?
When you guys finish your performance, you're all so proud of yourselves. It's so freaking cute. Like, and your little shoulders, like, yeah, look at Jake. His little shoulders shrug, and he gave one of these, yes! It was, like, so sweet. There's some moments where I felt like we were rushing a little bit. So to really drive the groove home, it's important to just make sure, yeah, you're sitting in the right place on the beat. But your blend was great. It was a really energetic, entertaining performance with a nice range of dynamics, and good job, boys.
Sean?
My favorite part was you starting the car. And everybody's in the car, yeah. Tanner and Robert, you guys kind of had somewhat of a hard task because while you're, you know, do-si-do-ing and stuff like that, you had to keep everybody in time. So I do understand why the beat got rushed a little bit, but I did enjoy that. Good performance, guys. Good performance.
All right, thanks, judges. We'll find out if Vocal Point makes it through to the next round. Thanks, fellas. Coming up, the Pop Masters of Pentatonics take us down south with a Sugarland mega hit. And then the moment you've all been waiting for, tonight's heart-stopping elimination. The sing-off. Keep it tuned.
And the first thing the judges notice is that it's fun and it's entertaining and it's, you know, got a lot of musical punch. That's the most important thing.